chapter 11 or 9. Destroy Starkiller's base. Having deactivated the shields, Finn, Han Solo, and Chewbacca head deeper into Starkiller's base in search of Rey. Is there anything else there? Alright. Meanwhile, Poe Dameron leads the Resistance pilots towards the icy planet, hoping to destroy the oscillator and cripple the Starkiller superweapon once and for all. If they fail, it will mean the end of the Resistance. Okay, now that's out of the way. Hey, how's it going? I'm the Game Wolf, also known as Fang, and welcome to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. In the last video, we ended up infiltrating Starkiller's base and deactivated the defense systems with the help of a captured Captain Phasma. Now that you're all caught up in the last video, let's get on with it. Come on. There we go.
Black leader, go to sublights on your call.
Roger, base. Red squad. Blue squad, take my lead.
Drop me out of light speed.
Still, this is kind of chippy looking at that. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so sorry about the last sorry about not uploading on Tuesday this week. Unfortunately, I had to deal with a corrupted file, as unfortunate as that is. But hopefully that won't happen again anytime soon. Okay, I didn't miss that time. Yeah, I already played through this level. Tag nabbit, I missed it. Okay. Yeah, I already had to play through this level, found out that the file got corrupted at the very end. I was not too happy about that. Did they just reference the second movie?
Those special forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare.
I believe it was...
potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those!
What movie was it?
It's locked onto me. Someone shoot it. Missile's still tracking me. It's practically...
minimal damage. We gotta try...
I think it was episode 5 of the original trilogy. Yeah, I think that's it.
Assistance would be appreciated.
They're in my sights.
Got another one.
Nice shooting.
Nearly got this done now.
Keep trying to
nearly dent it.
That's another turn down.
Alright. And I got one more left. Yep.
I'm shot. I can't keep her level. I'm gonna crash.
Soon goes the dynamite. I wouldn't normally suggest doing that.
No damage.
Guys, we got a lot of company.
That would generally be the case, yes. Ray!
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave the cell with the door open.
She's already using mind tricks, yet she barely even knew about the Force before, or how to use it. Another reference to the fourth movie.
You will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. And over we go.
So, any
after your shift?
We could go do some target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the hell? That's a new base record.
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
You don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything.
And 3 out of 20? Man, you're just building on the stereotype at this point.
Come on up.
Talking about getting launched. But yeah. Like I said in the last video that I was alluding to starting a new series. Ouch. Yeah, and that video I'm now going to reveal, well, that new series that I'm going to reveal is Star Wars... Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So, I'm looking forward to that series. I can't wait to actually play it. Just like it was, What the heck is this? Oh! I didn't know that was in there. Okay. Alright, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to that, since I have played the other game, I believe it was, Star Wars, Jedi the Fallen Order, I think it was? Yeah, that was a pretty fun game to play through, just casually and whatnot. Will do, right? So yeah. All this stuff is pretty monotonous at this point.
Don't run away! He's in a bad mood again!
How did I get down there so fast? What set him off in the first place? Guess I'll never know.
I can't get through here.
Okay, I was going to let you live for a second, but now I'm not even going to entertain the thought.
Soon, the resistance will be nothing more than an unpleasant memory.
Okay. Just need to destroy that. And... done! That just looks like a normal outlet plug. Only supersized. Alright. So Ray goes up here.
We'll have to split up here. Just keep working your way through down there, and we should meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I need this one first, I think. Nope, wrong one. Other one. Sure thing, Ray.
Yes, that's it.
And done.
Come on through.
Ow, ow, ow! I wanted to take you down cool, well, in a cool way, but I guess not now. Okay. You know, on my first playthrough of this level, I thought that was an AT-AT or something like that. Not realizing that it was just a... something more like a scissor lift, I guess you could say.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
Yes, sir.
I feel bad for that guy. I still feel bad for the guy, but hey, at least he's still alive, right? Okay. So I need to hit that. What? That looks more like a spy droid. Okay. How did you end up there? Yeah, no, I'm not getting stuck there again. Hello. I didn't mean that. Sorry. I really didn't want to accidentally do that, but I guess I did anyways. What does this do? Like, where does this lead? I'm curious. Okay. What now? Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck is going on here? Is there anything in here? No, that just opened up, room for stormtroopers to come through here. Great! That is not what I wanted. Huh? Man, they're spawning out of the wazoo.
Can you access that terminal?
Sure can.
Of course, sir.
Well, I just did one of them, so yeah, I assume so.
I'm done with you.
Okay.
Oh, one last thing. Stop being evil.
Wait, stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper. Hey, you come back.
Troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
Oh, that would have hurt.
What happened to you?
She hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Escape now.
Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them.
All right. Which one to pull now? Wrong one, Finn. Okay. Let's blow some stuff up.
Girl knows her stuff.
All right. Let's get this done and over with, shall we? And in we go. Okay. Oh, great.
Stop them. They're trying to sabotage the oscillator.
We got our number.
Usually the case, dude.
There goes the
There goes the element of surprise. Not sure what that leaves us with.
I did not mean to do that.
I know. This one needs turning around, Chewie.
Ow. Bye. Hey. And I needed to come pull this. Man, he's got to be strong for that. Okay.
All right, let's put together a nice big bomb for this thing.
That's one.
All right, three more and we can blow this joint in every sense of the word.
That's one way of doing it. Yo, he tore his arms off. Sorry.
See if you can get that droid out.
He got stuck on his head. He got stuck on his head. Okay. Top one first. And now the bottom one. Okay. And I got a little bot to help us out. Okay, just need to head over here. And bada bing, bada boom. Done. Hey, let's build this bomb.
We can put the rest against the other column.
Two down, two to go. Wait a second. Man! I was sure you could do that as a robot. Guess not. Ah. Okay. Well, I guess we gotta destroy the robot now.
That droid's gonna keep calling in reinforcements if we don't deal with
it. How did I die? What, you know karate? Gun beats karate. Okay. Where do you go? Oh, you go right there. Okay.
Gonna have to figure out how to get that out of there.
Hmm. Okay, I think there was supposed to be a minifigure there before, at least before I completed the level earlier. Again, sorry, but the video actually got corrupted, so I really couldn't do anything else about it. Sorry! Come on! Okay, just need to pull this sucker down now. Okay. Now let's build this bomb again. Three down, one to go. Well, I didn't know that blue stud was there. Works for me, though.
This is the last one, Chewie.
What the heck just happened? Ouch. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. you. Eh, who cares? Lily doesn't want to get it. Okay, let's see here. Right there. Come on. Okay. Do that. And now I can drop this. Oh, Chewie! Get out there, bud. One more bomb to build. And that's 4 out of 4.
Is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you.
Come home. Come home. I miss you, miss you.
Bye, Han. Why the stormtrooper crying? Alright. Well, I think I'll cut it off there for today. So, yeah. Like I said earlier, I'm going to be starting a new series. That is 4 series now that I'm going to be going through. So, that'll be interesting to keep track of. But, yeah. All these series I'm having pretty fun quite a lot of fun with so far. And, yeah, like I said, it's going to be Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So, I hope to see you guys enjoying that. And I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. But until then, I'll see you around. Bye!